Welcome back to another live session with me. So, this dude here is gonna go experience himself with no guidance at all to the world of Monster Hunter.
Wait, is that a first Wyvarian? Let's ask about the Legiana.
Go, go, go. Okay, I'm gonna mine this. So, just to summarize that what has been happening with this game is I have engaged the game to go to the extended map, the expansion of Monster Hunter World, and now I'm on a quest. So as I am on a quest, the tendency for RPG players is to find stuff like this. So I'm just exploring all over the place to see what these are. Well, I found something. Snow Peak Ice Bloom. Account item? Palace, translucent and ice. Okay, so what does this do for me? Ice Bloom. Oh no, wait, it doesn't. So they're just points. Yeah. Where's the other one? Oh, there it is. There you go. So I can now eat again. I don't want to. Ah, there's more over here. Rare. One does not get many visitors. You are friends of the Lone Star? He seeks something, I see. It's not here. Search below. They know its scent. Follow them. They.
Below. Look, the scout flies are headed down into that cavern.
Which cavern? There you go. Wait, what is that? Oh.
What do you suppose the tracker is looking into?
I don't know.
It seemed like she had her own reasons for coming out here.
Yep.
Maybe she somehow already knew the Hinterlands existed.
What? Is that how you want to write the fiction? Bright moss. Bright moss is just to mark them. Oh look, we have felines over there. Let's go say hi. Oh wait. Before I do that. Ah no. There you go. If you ride a monster here, we'll try to capture it. Oh, okay. Hi! Wait, what do we have over here? What is this? A nullberry? I need those parts so that I can upgrade my gears. Thunderbug, I have enough of it.
Funny that you two would end up here.
Yeah. We found some tracks and followed the scout flies.
Oh. If that's the case, then we're both heading the same way.
Where are they going?
You sure about that?
I mean, climb that
place. Other than that opening, I can't find any other place to go.
I'd like to have a look, but... Guess it'll have to wait. Always ready. You with me.
Okay.
Always. Oh, who are you? Nah.
Be careful, Pard.
Oh, your tactics looks familiar. No. No. Ow. I'm gonna feel like a noob. All right, let me patch up. Hey. Oh, crap. I need antidote. Do I have any? No. I don't have any at all. Okay, there you go. No. Myself up. Ah, crap! Got myself hit. No. You're gonna get me like that. Oh no. Ah! Almost dead. For any other thing. I gotta boost myself. Here we go. Some demon drug. Nah. Oh, someone's here. Who is that? Bulger and Janath. No, 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 no. Run, 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 run. Stay away from it, boy. Stay away from it. Where is it? Where is he? No, no, no. Go away, you. No, I don't want to play with you. Go away. There you go. Wait, where is it? Oh, it's down there. So this is an expedition. There's no time count. So I'm just gonna enjoy and have fun. No, 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 go away. Bad, bad thing. Oh yeah, I need antidote. There you go. Now I have some antidote. Oh, no, I missed. There you go. Oh! There he goes. He fainted. Like a noob. Haha. Well, now I can eat again. So, I'm gonna go to the canteen. Pay with money. Meat platter. No, I need resistance towards... Yeah, I need this. Veggie platter. Yes. So there you go. Do I have anything over here that I can use? This is a slinger torch. Nothing else? No pawns, no nothing. Supply box, nothing here. Ancient potion. Is that it? I'm gonna use max potion once. No, not this way. This way. Here we go. Oh, you climb back up. Oh wait, what is this? Blue mushroom. So it's down there. Oh wait. To be warm. Oh, two of them is fighting. No, go away. I don't want to touch you. No. Oh, got hit. Where's my wheatstone? There you go.
Health in no time. Drink an antidote as soon as possible.
Is this a stone? Here you go, some stones. No. Oh, I got poisoned. No. Ooh, I feel like a noob. So much like a noob. No. Left the locale. Okay, he's leaving. There is some material. He's leaving as well. Flesh bug. Should I go get some flesh bug? Yeah, let me get some flesh bug. I'm gonna do this so I can revise for later. Flashback. Oh. My flash pod. There you go. There you go. Damages are like overwhelming. How could it be? No. It's angry. There he goes. Another time. Alright, I'm gonna go and restock my parts. Bikadachi. Let's see. Change equipment. No, not here. Item box. Manage items. I'm gonna use... potion and my rations. All right, here we go. Armor skin. Still on the ground. Is that Thunderbug? No. Ooh, that was hard. Okay, gotta go away. No, go away. I'm gonna get its tail off. Just got trampled. Hide someplace, boy. Hide. Did it go away? Ooh, no. There you go. No, no. Not up to standard. No. Me too. Need to go for help. Why are you tired? No, it's not dead yet. It's not gonna die yet. So I'll trap it. Just hard. No, no, no. No. going away. Hard pursuit! I need some more antidote. There we go. Oh! We go away! Oh, that thing's still gonna go after that thing? Come on. Oh, it's gonna get hurt. Is it hurt? Oh, that hurts. Oh, it's angry. No, 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 no. Oh, it's gonna die. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. I'm gonna go and shock you. And I'm gonna trap you. Is that okay? It says not okay. I don't want to follow you. That's just me being a dork. Okay, here we go. Now it's asleep. So, shock him. Trank bomb. There you go. Whee!
Let's call this expedition a wrap and meet back up.
There we go. So, where is it? Alright, I'm not gonna use that. I don't need this. I need... Ooh, that was dangerous. Wait, I died twice, didn't I? Yeah, I did.
Okay.
Antidote? Yep. That's a herb. Investigation added. What does this do? Oh, frost. I need to bring some things that is fire-based. Or no. Oh, footprints. Bones? Do we have... No, okay, we have more bones! Yay! Bones that we can find. Stone. No, I don't want that. Bone piles! I need something to upgrade my weapons. Fast! Thick bone. Frozen bone. Drink. Just gonna max it out. One pow. Whoops, we've got more stories to go on.
Well, shall we? Watch your step.
Doesn't look like a ship from any of our fleets. No, this is older than the commission itself.
Found you. Take a look at this shard. Never seen anything like it. This handwriting.
You've seen it?
It was long before the First Fleet was dispatched. There was an explorer searching for the new world. I hoped our paths would cross again. Let's see. Monsters displaying disturbing behavior. Song.
Some?
I found a shard. I'm not sure how it was created. I need to check. Sorry, but I can't read the rest.
The Legion has sudden migration. And Song. These notes we found. It's happening right now.
So this thing might be the key to this whole mystery.
Yo! We've been looking all over for you guys. Whoa, look at this old relic.
Can you focus on your job, please?
Sorry.
Astera is calling back its hunters. We need to return ASAP.
What? My grandfather's. I think they're the same.
Wait. You're telling me he brought this from the New World?
I thought I was getting closer to the truth.
Then we'll get there together. You want to know what really happened, right? Same as me. We won't let this get away from us.
Thanks. But...
Kid, you either come with me or go home. Don't second guess yourself. There's no time.
Hey, don't worry. I can fill in for you and help while you're gone. For the time being, allow me to be your handler. Sound good?
An offer from the best handler in Astera? You'd be crazy to refuse.
Everyone, thank you so much.
Glad to have a partner.
Fine.
Okay, looks like we're done here. Let's go.
Good luck.
This won't be for nothing. Partner, take care.
Ooh. Take all. Yes. Take all. Yes. Time to get serious. Wait, how many hours is it gonna be? Loading screens. Focusing on attacks on specific body parts, we're good down, weakening the monster and sometimes limiting. Necroft, not me. Sharpness. Shot under the sharpness gauge.
Thanks for coming on such short notice. Now, as for why I called you back... Hold on. Where's the little gourmand? Still finishing off a few steaks at the canteen?
Actually, she's engaged in another investigation at the moment. I'll be supporting her partner for the time being.
I see. Very well, then. Let me fill you in. There have been reports of unidentified subspecies in the Wildspire Waste and the Coral Highlands. One seems to be a subspecies of Paolumu, and the other of Puke Puke. The analytics division theorizes that the sudden appearance of new subspecies may be linked to whatever caused the Legiana crossing. Their theory is that some sort of change in the environment has upset their normal behavior. Therefore, we need to take these developments seriously. Seeing as how you'd witnessed the altered Legiana firsthand, I thought you'd be perfect.
Understood. Then my temporary partner here will hunt the subspecies. While I provide support and compile detailed reports for analytics.
Very well. I'm counting on you two.
Alright. New
research. You've been tasked
research.
With investigating the new subspecies. I look forward to working with you, temporary partner.
Splendid.
Oh, there's so much. Let's go talk to him.
Huh?
Hello. I'm counting on you.
Coral Puke Puke. Nah, this sounds so dangerous. Alright, I need to figure out how to go and upgrade my weapons then. Hi, Melder.
Hey there. Oh, yes.
The Great Jagras return. Hunt a Great Jagras. Oh. Now, they too get Master Ranks. Oh no. This is so big. Okay, can I upgrade them? Specifically weapons. My long swords. Do I have the materials to upgrade them at all? Wait. Monster tough bomb. No. Anything here? If it is 726, what do I have now? Ace Hunter Coin, Brute Coin, Flying Coin, Wyvern Gem. Two of them. Oh, I need more of those. Okay. 726. It means can I use this to upgrade it to this? Or instead, can I forge? Okay, let's see. Forge upgrade. Where is that blade? Bone tree. You can go to Grand Kopesh. Thick bone, quality bone, monster heart bone, frozen bone. 759. Defense bonus plus 35. Let's push that up for a bit. No. That's done. Wyvern Hole, Iron Gospel, Iron Asheton. This is Iron Gospel, Iron Asheton. Alright, at least. Oh, this has two slots. Blinding Blaze. Titsuyaku. You can downgrade it. Abyss Piercer. Razor Wing. Tough Claw. Monster Essence. Kadachi Taito, Tobi Kadachi, Heartclaw, Shards, Tick Fur, Lightning Sack. What about you? Val Hazak, but nothing yet. So, Adria, Tortoise, Grand Finn. This would be Bunborough, Great Horn. Okay, Monster Toughbone. Oh, this is gonna be grindy. Forge equipment, armor. Next, yes. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. So much more. Enhances the Latin power skill. Great Charm. Blast Medulla. Tremor Earplugs. We've got so many of this. Can I augment them? Alright. So I'm gonna have to test out some stuff. Change equipment. Divine Slasher has nothing. 776. So if from 776 I stretch out to Grand Kopesh, 759. Slots affinity would be 0. How about you? Affinity would be 0 as well. And your water would be element. Element would be water. Do I have anything that's fire? 120. Because fire is the one that's gonna defeat them easily. Sleep, yeah, but Wyvern Affinity 10%. This one will lead them to poison, but 627. This one being sharp. Defense bonus slots. You have a very high Elder Seal. A Affinity here will be 15, but Elder Seal is slow. Dragon 180, Xenocypher. This is just pure damage. Hmm. Plus non-elemental boost. We have equipped 693. So that's why you can push it up to 776. If I go with But then if I set my decoration here, where is the equipped one? Tenderizer, evasion, elementless. $759, $848. So this makes me stronger with an affinity of 5% with no elements. Speed sharpening. Hasten recovery. Alright, I'm gonna try a very stupid quest and see how it goes. Post a new quest. Low or high rank. Assigned. Optional. Where is this? Learning the clutch. Okay. Manage items. Oh, there's so many quests. It's gonna be grindy. Wait, clutch core collect to grapple onto a monster and then attack with your weapon, soften its height, and unless you're a slinger ammo for flinch shot. Claw shot. Every weapon, regardless of whether it's sheathed or not, lets you switch the slinger with L2. Fire a clutch claw with L2 plus 0 plus O. To grapple onto various monster parts.
Let's get you up to speed on using the claw.
Here's a crash course. Let's go over the basics first. Use your clutch claw with your weapon sheathed. That's it! Nice work. You can fire your claw with your weapon drawn as well. That's it! Nice work. Let's move on. Hit a monster with your clutch claw to cling onto it. First, let's go over the weapon attacks you can use while clinging to a monster. The type of attack depends on which weapon you have equipped. The one you're wielding now will make the monster drop slinger ammo. Before we move on, let's get the exact timing down. This is gonna be important, so pay attention. If the monster is moving, you're gonna have a tough time landing an attack while clinging on. Attack the monster first to make it flinch, and once it stops, hit it where it hurts. Okay, let's see if you can pull this off in practice. Pay close attention to the monster's movements and land your attack. Attack the monster first to make it flinch, and once it stops, hit it where it hurts. There, stop moving. That's it. Nice work. Slinger ammo dropped by monsters is extremely potent. Make use of it whenever you can. Let's move on. Okay, next we're gonna try to hit the monster's head while clinging onto it. It depends on the monster, but there are usually several body parts you can cling onto. You can move to different parts of the monster's body while clinging onto it, but you'll consume a lot of stamina. Make sure to get your aim right before going for a particular body part. You'll need slinger ammo. Go find some and load up. Attack the monster first to make it flinch, and once it stops, hit it where it hurts. Stop moving. Grapple on. Now, use your slinger. That's it. Nice work. That attack will consume all of your slinger ammo, but it can knock back monsters. Let's move on. Now let's look at how to attack with your clutch claw. You can use this attack when clinging onto a monster's head. Attack the monster first to make it flinch, and once it stops, hit it where it hurts. Use a claw attack to force the monster to... That's it! Nice work. Try again. This consumes a lot of stamina, but it allows you to make the monster change directions in quick succession. Uh-oh, looks like the monster is getting angry. When enraged, you won't be able to knock back monsters or get them to change course. Any monster becomes a threat if they're angry enough. Keep a close watch. When angry, monsters will be a lot more aggressive, so it's best to keep your distance for a while. Let's move on. Right, now let's put everything you've learned so far into practice. This attack makes use of your surroundings. Fire your slinger while clinging onto the monster's head to make it slam into walls. This will be a great opportunity to really wail on the monster. This is your time to shine. Too far from the wall. Don't worry. Just try it again. Calm down. You need ammo to fire your slinger. Looks like you strayed too far from the wall. Don't worry. Just try it again. Your environment to your advantage when hunting. Nice work. That covers everything.
You've been tasked with investigating the new subspecies. I look forward to working with you, temporary partner.
Cool. Let's see. I should have stuff that is being loaded up.
Huh?
Look at that beast. Going. Pick up. Dodo hammer. Steel egg sent to item box. Okay, I'm just gonna go sell the steel egg then. Is that correct? So, okay. From item box. Yes. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Steel egg, 3 of them. Yes. Steel egg, 2 of them. Yes. Sorry. Alright. Okay. I think that's it for now. I'm logging off. So, bye everyone. All right. Okay, bye-bye.